Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. I just want to thank all my supporters, all my constituents. Really appreciate you guys. Thank you so much. We got an uphill battle, but together, we're going to win. All right?
What you plan on doing for the black folks in your home state of Michigan, man?
Well, first thing we're going to do is an all-inclusive program. All right? We're going to include everyone, because all lives matter. All right? I got a specific program dedicated to gays, Asians, everyone in the LGBT community. All right? No one's going to get left behind. So we're going to put programs together that service everyone, but we're going to do it all together as one.
Black folks are the only people in that group that have been directly affected by slavery. What's going on with reparations, man? What's up with this inclusive stuff?
Okay. All right. I understand. All right. You're very ambitious. I love that about you. Okay? Slavery was a long time ago. All right? Many, many years ago. And LBJ and the Civil Rights Movement, a lot of those things were taken care of. Okay? We're in a new day, in a new age. All right? So we're going to concentrate on moving forward in all-inclusive programs. All right?
Bro, you need to make the government right the wrongs of slavery, man. They need to apologize. They need reparations. We need prison reform, man.
As I said before, this is going to be an all-inclusive package, all right?
Man, you a hoe.
Somebody get this nigga out of here, all right? Get this nigga out of here before I put hands on him, man. Matter of fact.
Who do you love?
Mom!